Three Shia Muslims were injured after Takfiri terrorist groups of Sipah-e-Sahaba attacked on them on Eid Day after they were returning from Eid Prayer at Husseiniyat Shah Najaf Workshop Road, Sukkur district of Sindh Province in Pakistan. In terrorist attacks, Syed Bqar Raza Mosvi, Shia scholar Syed MuhammadAlam Shah Mosvi, and Syed Khadim Hussain Shah were injured. Injured Syed Khadim Hussain Shah is in critical condition. According to reports, it was the second attack on them.